This week we moved on to Deadwood, South Dakota. Great name for a town that hosted some colorful folks and legends like Wild Bill and Calamity Jane. James Butler Hickok was killed on August 2, 1876 in what is now known as the Wild Bill Bar. It was a lot of fun walking the historic old town, visiting the shops, and hearing the history. We took a guided tour through the town and to the cemetery that appears to be the highest point in town.
Thank you.
There's a few gunslingers that come to have a shootout in the street nearly every day, and as you can see, you wouldn't want to miss that. It is said that Martha Jane Cannery, well known as Calamity Jane, loved Wild Bill, but he had no interest in her. But the townspeople buried them next to each other anyway in the Mount Moriah Cemetery there in Deadwood. Not all of the residents of the Mount Moriah Cemetery are dead. Just check out these marmots, for example. Very much alive. Thanks for coming along with us to get a look at the town of Deadwood and the final resting place of Wild Bill and Calamity Jane. Please subscribe and join us again next time.